Right, we are currently on our way to Wireless, just left Capital. There's Chloe. Hey, Chloe.
Hi.
Hello, it's me. Look what I'm having. I'm trying to, don't think I'm healthy. I've already had a sandwich. Chloe's kind of good, wrap and a yogurt. It's not bad. How long do you think it's going to take us to get to Finsbury Park, please?
35 minutes.
Okay, let's time this. I'm gonna vlog again just to prove that we don't get there in 35 minutes, but I could be wrong. Right, it's Wireless weekend. I'm gonna share as much as possible and let you know exactly what we're up to. Today I'm wearing a dress by Topshop, by the way. Makeup by that lady. Okay, we'll talk to you later. Bye. We just arrived at Finsbury Park. The driver was right, you did it in your 35 minutes. Yeah, I should always trust him. People are going nuts. We're about to go in and I'm gonna catch up with everyone backstage today. Wireless weekend! Right, so we are about to enter the backstage area. Okay, it's cool to go across. Literally, all the artists, the Nando's truck, Capitol Studio, where I'm working out all weekend, is here. Look at them showing off in their little scooter. I wish we had that car. That's like super cute. Here is the catering area. Gotta be honest with you, you're not missing much. Here is the dressing rooms, which we will be going in later, checking out what's going on. So yeah, it's where we do most of the artist interviews too. Here is my little baby. This is where we're living. Hi! Look at him just sitting there eating by himself. We've got a studio in there. We've got all our Capital team. Main stage for Wireless is literally next to where we are actually working and filming. So how sick is that? Let me show you actually a little bit of what it looks like outside. Hello.
Hiya.
Look at this.
Yeah, come inside.
So out here, that's the main stage. It's kind of nuts. All the fans are here. Stage is just over there. Look at that. Hiya. Anyone was going to steal you, it's Olly. Neil, tell me why you love this lovely, cute, little, adorable face.
That's pretty much it.
Is it just a looks thing? You just fancy him?
Yeah.
Is there anything else, like a deeper connection?
It's physical. Does there need to be?
Olly, does there?
I think we understand each other, you know?
Guys, you're
I know all his secrets.
Do you? Does he have a lot?
Yes.
Because we're doing an interview, I'm not going to let them share too much because I'll never do this again. You're both here at Wireless. Neil, you're performing. How does that feel?
It's good, although I'm performing quite soon. I've literally just arrived, so I don't really feel like I'm like...
Why were you so late?
Well, Max, you don't want to know.
We went to get ice creams.
Yeah, we had Twisters.
Did you? Yeah. Olly, you're supporting your man.
Yeah, I'm the backstage bitch.
Do you... Backstage bitch, love it.
I want to see Nicki Minaj, but she's not here.
Are you really here for Nicki Minaj or for Neil?
I'm here for Neil, although Sierra's playing at the same time.
Oh my gosh, she's
so probably
baby
not
going to
actually see
so
me.
So I'm
going
to maybe watch a bit and then run to Sierra.
Is it weird to be here supporting him? No, don't. Everyone is eating. Are you okay over there?
Grabbing.
This is like really weird though. I never ever have wrap with chips. And the thing is, this sounds really pretentious, but people think I'm so weird that I'm filming my food. We're vlogging, by the way. Carl is just about to tuck in. That's creepy. Jaden Smith, I hear, actually went out and got his team to bring Nando's in because he wanted options and he didn't like the options that they gave him. Absolutely ridiculous. Right, Jessie J is over there in that dressing room. She's going to be performing today. She's been a little bit unwell, so I'm really pleased that she's back and hopefully she'll be all right. So we'll talk to her later.
Max is looking out for August again.
You don't like that I make this easy.
Hi. Okay, so let's talk about the worst moment. For me, it absolutely was the fact that I rushed through my August Alsina interview for David Guetta, who hadn't arrived and we still hadn't spoken to.
The frustration of watching you try and use a camera and knowing that you didn't want us to help you.
I quite enjoyed that.
Last night.